The Kansas Turnpike Authority is selling surplus vehicles and equipment to the highest bidders in an auction ending October 17th at purplewave.com. Place your bids on Ford Explorer police interceptors, pickups, cars, dump trucks, guardrails and barriers, shop tools, and more. Bidding is open now, and we'll sell each item without a reserve or minimum bid on Tuesday, October 17th, beginning at 10 a.m. Don't wait. Visit purplewave.com to get started. Purple Wave Auction. Straight, simple, sold.